Here with Eduardo. He's studying economics. How do you find economics, Eduardo?
I'm just reading the MFX.
You know the difference between elastic and inelastic goods?
Elastic goods and inelastic goods?
Yeah, but I haven't studied because I'm out of school for a year.
Oh, you're out of school. I was going to quiz you.
Do you know when
governments started having more bank regulations and they can actually buy the bank debt?
I
thought they changed regulations more like around early 1900s. That's when the government started getting involved with banks and buying their debt. Or the banks could buy government debt. I think it would go vice versa. Anyway, signing out. I'm here with Eduardo. And if anything, yeah, just give him the ball and we'll just play soccer.
Oh, wow, that was
signing out.